Hey y'all, Jen Hernandez, Loan with Jen. Why are rates lower with less than 20% down? You're gonna be really surprised when I tell you the answer, so you wanna stay tuned. Okay, we're back. Why are interest rates lower when you're putting less than 20% down? In other words, if you're putting 5, 10, 15% down, why is the rate lower than if you put 20% down? So it's a question I get asked a lot, but there's an answer that you might not have thought of. So loans that have, you know, less than 20% down, so 5%, 10%, 15%, they have private mortgage insurance. So PMI has this taboo on it, like, oh my gosh, I don't want to pay PMI. Well, PMI can actually be your friend. And the way that that happens is when loans have PMI or private mortgage insurance, make sure to watch our video in the library on what is PMI, then you are a bling bling security blanket for the lender. So PMI is meant to protect the lender in case you default. The lender gets paid. So that's a good thing for them. So loans that have that insurance on them is a benefit to any lender. So there is, it's a small difference, but it really can add up. It's usually a difference of about 0.1% in the interest rate. So it's not huge, but it's enough to make some people go, wow, over 30 years, that's a long time. So check with your local lender, see how that might apply to you. Now, it doesn't mean that you need to go run out and have PMI. It's just food for thought. Sometimes people consider putting 5, 10, 15% down, and then later, maybe at a future date, after they, you know, feel comfortable with liquidating some more money or waiting for a bonus, they say, you know what, then I can just pay that loan down below the 80% level and the PMI will just go away. So that's a possibility. So it might float you some extra time until you can pay the 20% at some future date and then just get the PMI waived. So again, there are some restrictions. It depends if you're doing a conventional loan, you can waive PMI at 20%. If you're doing an FHA loan, that's not necessarily possible. So you want to check with your local lender about that. But just some food for thought for you again. Putting less than 20% down is not always a bad thing. So as you're considering, do I do 20%, do I not do 20%, you could do as little as 5% down. First-time home buyers, 3% down. So again, talk to your local lender. I hope you've got some talking points from this video. If you're in Texas, call us. Talk to you soon. Legacy Mutual Mortgage is an equal housing opportunity lender. The opinions expressed here do not reflect those of Legacy Mutual Mortgage.